I will take that any day of the week. Oh, there went my 1.5 seconds that I saved. I don't know why I jumped there. I mean, I don't even know what I did. So then it was bad. You missed bullets. Nice. There went some great time saved too. Put. We hope for fists, but if we don't get them, there's still plenty. Save things. Saved a little bit of time. My juggling wasn't too good. I should have had 119 there. of the third 42 I've gotten in a row. It's not bad. I would like getting some 41s, but... well, what can you do? Let's see how well I do on Hilda. Good day for us. Well battled. Here goes. And hello, let's... thank you, sir. May I have another? Thank you, sir. May I have another? Getting a little picture here. Is that a 114 then? $113. Sure. First gap! Makes it all worth it in the end, right? Right, guys. Right. See how well I do on Cagney. My Cagneys have been surprisingly not too great. We'll see how this one goes. Good, good, good. Now do that one more time, top or bottom. Nice. A goal. What did I get? 45. Mine was just because I got star skip, because I have a 44. Must have been a really low 45. Well, being 11.8 seconds ahead in World 2, without getting fists first, take it. I can go into the dice.
Thank you.
Does that lag, I wonder? Hope not. I bet those parries didn't like lag it and maybe lose some time. Otherwise that would have been a rookie mistake. I might just continue the run even if I die. This is going very well. And it's just, I just want to finish a run too. Hopefully we can gold Wally. Be pretty epic. The bird patterns. Very nice. That almost ended poorly. Perfect. Not bad. Whoa! Ah, swords. That's nice. Can't just be happy to get ahead. Dive right in. Little boy. All right, cool. So I get to literally just come on. I was gonna say, I can literally just sit here now. Two more! Because I'm bad at the game! I could have just literally vegged out in that corner and gotten like a 31. Nope, I got hit. See how Peppy goes. Maybe I can get 114. 13. Game treat me nice. Carnival kerfuffle. Alright, at least give me Green Horse, because you give me that long cycle. Yeah, I deserve a Green Horse. Thank you! Ooh, this is really slow. I think I can only juggle three. I got four. That was really slow. What the heck? Strange. Oh, it's because the long cycle. Good day for a swell battle. And begin. Platform. Okay, that's fine. Woohoo! See ya, Grimmy boy. Now even if I don't get honey butt skip, still in a good spot. And if I do, I'm in a really good spot. Alright, Mr. Oi Oi, be nice to me. I don't think that's enough. Not a nice. Let's go center. Thank you. That's okay, I messed up. That was fatty bad. Very, very, very bad. Like, lose. How much did I lose from that? 14 seconds from my BB. I mean, not my BB, from my best time. Is that right? Yeah. It is indeed 14 seconds from my best time. My record of one gun. All right, let's do a clean call to make up for that. That's not good. Okay. Not a very good call, but I didn't die. That's all you can ask for. Now we're 15.8 seconds ahead. Alright, now time for Sally. If I click on Sally. Okay. A brawl is surely brewing. And begin. That's fine. That's not too bad. Not up once, but... I might be the worst. Thank you, thank you. There went all my time on Sally. There went all of it. But I didn't die. Such a bad set. Alright, I just gotta play super, super well. I think he's back yet. Oh, I didn't go for the double damage. I should be damage boosting here. Not here, though. Oh my god, all my time is being thrown away. Let's see if I can get a like really good briny. Because if I do, if I get solid briny, I can save 10 seconds. Perfect. Glad I saw that. When he starts going and he flickers like that, it means he was just about to get hit. Glad I saw that and I took out the squid right away. Without hesitation. Alright. Yeah, because me doing that saved probably 7 seconds. Yeah, I would have been in the negative easily. A great slam and then some. Why are my frames dropping? Also, really on. Thank you. Didn't mean for that. She's not gone? All right, lost time, but yeah, not surprised I lost time on that. It was a really bad Kala. See if I can get a good Phantom Railroad Wrath. That's the name. I know I can, I have a lot of time saved for it. If I can click on it. What a story. God, those things were trolling me. Okay, right here. My skulls were really bad, but okay. Yeah, those skulls were just too bad. Too horrible bad. Still could easily PB. Two, four, eight. Okay, looks like I have to play super for well. Just can't get hit.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
Oh, mama.
Chips McGee. Right. Three. My granny rolls, but that's okay, it's okay. Okay, 3, 2, 2, 3. Okay. Two. I went the other way. Okay, so that's fine. I just need to play super careful with king dice now. I still get to take an extra hit. I just need to not be bad at the game, basically. Two. Okay, and then I need my two or three. Got him. Not a super good score, but I just need to not die to the devil now. And then we will PB. I'm excited. Okay. Here we go.
Good day for us. Well done. Here goes.
Those frame drops, though. I appreciate that a lot. Water with my frames right now. Okay, please. Thank you.
Yes, 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 yes. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I thought that was the end. Those frame drops. G. Oh my gosh. 40. I got a 34-45. GG. GG. So happy. He's excited. All right. That's good. 7th place on the board now.